Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to episode 13. Now, Greyworm has retaliated. He has called upon his armies to besiege our new castle. But, oh, 1,000. Oh boy. This ain't gonna be clean. They'll have some defenders in there holding off. So, wait for more reinforcements. Come on. Bye-bye. Yes, we have everyone. Let's go. Hey boys, we have the dragon in the front of the army, and we're gonna delegate command. Command is yours. Let's go. Warriors. It's across this patch of. Ooh. Hear me. I guess we should cross it first. Let's see what the AI does. We have a lot of cavalry. It's gonna be cavalry v cavalry. What's this guy doing? Be it. It's just a bunch of Dothraki. Charge him. Ooh, I got a commander. Let's go. It's a bunch of Dothraki. Uh-oh. Taking too much damage. I'm getting back. Holy moly. Oh no, we fell. They are winning. Not good. It's an all-out brawl. Their cavalry is breaking through. They have so many cavalry units. Let's follow Drogon. Ooh. Get a better angle up here. It looks like that's all they have. A lot more reinforcements are coming. It's just an all-out scramble. There is no cohesion anymore. Every man for himself. These guys are back-to-back. Shooting. Uh-oh, he's going after the cavalry. With a dragon in the mix, too. And this is the Civil War. Brother versus brother. There's no cohesion anymore. This guy's getting destroyed. This lone samurai right here. Oh, he can't do much. We're charging right into our infantry, and our infantry are holding. Just barely. Oh no, we're sort of winning. Daenerys is wreaking havoc in their back lines. My samurai is pushing forward, Got the lone samurai going in. We got my peasants going in as well with their dual hand weapons, with their katanas. Oh, the dragon fire too. Nice, here comes my house cavalry. Now the archers are back to back and they are just getting wrecked. I think it's safe to say that we won this one. Ah, he's running. He doesn't want any part of this. Looks like it's over, boys. There's only one person left. Ooh-wee. That's the rebellion right there. This is the death of the rebellion. Grey Worm had years to plan for this and prepare. But this is the death of his rebellion. Spare him, of course. It's Grey Worm. He's one of my favorite characters in Game of Thrones. But if he rebels again, we'll see. We might execute him. There's one dude. Where could he be? There he is, Dothraki, on horseback. Riding straight through the middle. What a warrior. Oh, it's not Dothraki. Nice. That's it for today's episode, boyos. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.